the left. If you see an elk, we can shoot it.
Guys, this is some better elk stuff.
Mm-hmm. Chuckle by itself.
Yeah.
That one was too far off. He's going the other way. This was either a dude or an elk that I scared.
That was definitely an elk.
Oh, for sure.
Chill in this woods.
Well, let's go kill.
We stopped mid-morning here to kind of break. Thought it was a nice pretty place to eat and maybe see something. About to get up and kind of make moves, and after we looked at Onyx to kind of find a new spot to go, and started making some silly sounds after I hit a couple bugles, and we spooked some cows that were below us, and Michael saw them. Never seen an elk before in his life, and the first ones he saw we spooked. They might have spooked because we started talking louder too. Who knows? Should have hooked up further, tried to head them off. I was afraid to get too far from them and get out of sight. That's what bit me in the butt. I think we got to like 70 yards. Just need to be a little closer.
It got pretty nasty. It's lit up a little bit. It's pretty bad. Ah!
Good chance the
back end catches that rock.
No way.
I hadn't done that in a while.
Man, it's got a lot more south to it than what I thought. It was almost west. Is that going to be consistent? It's
should probably push him because of that storm. If that's the case, we should just push straight in right here. Get to that creek as fast as we can. Just try to work the wind and find elk. We don't have a lot of time, so just gotta hunt what we got. Optimism is back on the upswing. This is the elkiest place we've been. Straight up the ridge. Yep. There's a bull staring at us. He's coming to check us out.
Oh, very nice and sturdy, eh?
Oh, yeah.
Cool. The difference in burnt and flavorful is only about 10 degrees.
See them right there? When we just lies
in front of you. I cannot
no,
see.
No, when Greg and I started stalking up, you could still see elk.
Yeah.
They were all looking this way, kind of leading here. I think we're going to make a big one. We're going to go get the wind right. We're going to go get the wind right, and again, we'll run into them again. I wondered if they didn't go back and use some of this elevation right in here.
I was thinking yesterday that I remembered it was Saturday, and that's why I was so busy. Mm.
Which one did you pull out, this one?
Yep.
There's your truck. There's the road we came out on. The tracks crossed right here. We pretty much can walk right out of camp up this, check on all this stuff. I don't feel like they would stop there. They'd go up in here.
Ooh. I like it.
Just walk right out of camp. Ready?
don't know if I hit her. Sound was good, but I thought
there it is.
Oh shoot, monkey. Dang great good eye, bro. Looks a little meaty. Just would have drawn when she came in and gave me the frontal, but the frontal on that cow, hey, that's cool. The frontal on that cow is pretty tight, you know? And I think she was at like 35. Doesn't look like any chatter on the blade, too much like bone or anything. That one ripped like ribs, hopefully. I can't believe it was stuck in the tree like that. Listen to the elk, what y'all say?
The wedding game begins.
I'm glad you were like, hey, let's go down and go get them. Because I was kind of like playing the conservative, like we don't have much time left kind of thing. Your boys is fully acclimated. I didn't have any problem. I'm only like 7,400 feet or something, right? So.
Look at this. Cool. Right there, to your left.
She's right there.
Huh? Oh my gosh! Dadgummit! What's up, bros? Give me some of that. Yes! Dad elk. Hey, guys, that's as good as shots get, okay? Like, I'm an idiot for questioning anything. Oh, come here, give me a hug, bro.
Good job.
Thank you, thank you, thank you. Everybody hugs everybody. Dad, got it.
Oh, heck yeah.
Awesome.
Just sleeping, fell over dead on the walk.
There ain't nothing about that. That's awesome. That was her crashing.
Mm-hmm. Yeah.
She died like in 30 seconds.
So what's for dinner?
If we feel like it, we can definitely eat us some elk. I'm down for that.
We're gonna sleep in. Thanks for an alarm.
Today's the 11th.
Yep. Yes, sir.
Elk is tagged. That's cool.
All right.
About time to get to work.
Well, this is overall pretty clean skinning we did there.
All right, give Greg a shot.
Oh,
bloody back. Is that just dripping blood or is that water?
I think it's water.
I think this your hose is in there.
There we go.
Oh yeah, she was.
She's gonna look like a pee my pants.
Oh yeah. All right. Can you put your hand in there and get it? Oh, boy.
Good to go.
Is there anyone here who's not a fan of medium rare?
Tonight we're gonna go to sleep listening to bugles and get up in the morning, pack stuff up, and head home. We got babies to see, and I'm a blessed man with elk meat, great experiences, great friends, and family at home that loves me.